battle. Death Cornwick. Drop. Drop.
What's up, guys? It's really staticky. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. Is yours?
It's staticky.
I can hear you, though. How's everyone doing? I am Temporary Plan, joined here by...
Fusion.
Oh, I thought it was Fusion.
No, here you go.
Okay, so we got...
Well, what round is this? Is this Winner's Quarters?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
They are on Winner's Semis on... I believe they're a first seed.
Mm-hmm.
So they will be playing... If I remember, the winner of Diablo Death Arcana and one other.
Okay, cool.
Static was fixed for a second. So,
yeah, Calculus and BBW.
Okay. So, right now, I saw that they went double Rob last game, even though they lost game one. I didn't see game one at all. But I know Bessence is saying he's planning on co-maining WeFit and Ness.
Oh, yeah. He's already whipped out Wii Fit at some larger brackets. Most notably, Super Smash Splat Bros.
Yeah,
I think
he had a really, really close game with Trevante.
Oh, yeah.
He had a good lead, and then he choked that out. But back to the set. So, relatively even. We can see the Wii Fit's staying back a little more, and we actually have a really aggressive Rob, which is a nice change of pace.
Oh, Lada himself has always been a little more, I don't want to say like spastic or aggressive, but more pressure-oriented.
Yeah, for sure. He likes to use gyro on his shield a lot more. He likes to space the down tilts.
Yeah.
He doesn't really sit back as much as a lot of Robs. You can compare him to, like, I feel like he's a polar opposite of Chancellor. He's very not a flowchart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, taking the lead, taking the first stock, yep. Oh, and they both fall right there.
And that was honestly, like, really good conversions from Team Best Nesselada.
Oh, that was so smart of Bestness. He let himself die to make sure that Yep died by hitting himself. That's one thing you can do if you're up. I did that with Skyloftian. It was last stock, and he just went and ran in front of him. Because no matter what, then Ness can't make it back. You only need to hit him.
Right.
So that's one major flaw that Ness has had for a while, but I feel like it's worse than this game.
It kind of is, but it's made up for the fact by that amazing air dodge. So, like, oh my god, that kill.
That was an insane conversion. Now we have a Jesus Wii Fit Trainer, as it's commonly called. But I watched the there was a thing on Twitter, it was about values of Wii Fit Trainer.
Okay.
Basically, it had like knockback and everything, but every single attribute of Wii Fit Trainer gets buffed for damage, or speed, or knockback. And so it basically, it reminds me of Palutena, you know her custom?
Yeah, yeah,
I think
lightweight.
Lightweight, yeah. It reminds me of that. Where
that was a quality conversion. So he went for the berry so that he could smash it, but he ended up just hitting his teammate.
That's going to be the game going 2-1 to Bestness and Lada, moving on to winner semis.
Yeah. So it's something that game you noticed earlier.